What's the most amount of guys you've been with in one day?
What's the most amount of guys I've been with in one day? Oh my God. I think nine.
Nine?
Yeah.
Whoa. What was that like?
I filmed a lot of orgies last year. So, yeah, it's fun.
Were you just exhausted by the end of the day?
They're not all on me at the same time. Like, you know, they're dispersed among people. Yeah. But yeah.
That's a lot of effort to put forth.
Yes.
I couldn't imagine having that many girls to have to deal with. What's your favorite place for a load?
I don't know. I like to watch it. Mm-hmm. So, like, I don't know. My titties or...
You want an onion?
Yeah. Or my face. Or anywhere.
What is it about watching that you like?
I don't know. It's just hot.
Speaking of hot, am I hot enough to be in a scene with you?
Yes.
What would our scene be?
MILF meets a hot surfer boy.
That's the second time that I've gotten that scene. Really? Yeah. I've asked this question.
Have you filmed it yet?
I have not. Do we need to knock that off the bucket list?
Yeah, maybe.
Put together a nice little surf scene.
Maybe you can be like a little surf instructor teaching
I'm going to teach you how to surf and then you're going to seduce me.
Yeah.
Okay. What's the very first thing that happens between us?
I don't know. I mean, naturally, kissing, some touching. I don't know how far I can go with this.
Sign me up. What is the weirdest object you've put inside you?
What is the weirdest object I've put inside me? I don't know. I don't think I put anything weird inside me.
No, you're not getting too freaky?
No strange objects yet.